As the verse, Philippians chapter 4, verse 4, it says, rejoice in the Lord always. And again, I say, rejoice. Praise the Lord. We're going to do something. You look up in heaven, say to the Lord, I'll rejoice in you always. All right. And then you say to the person in front of you, I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
Now to your right, say, I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
Now to your back, I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
Now to your left, I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
Now to yourself, say, I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
I'll rejoice in the Lord always.
That's 360, you know, all rounds. You want to be rejoice in the Lord always. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our God is a big God.
Hallelujah.
Do you agree?
Yes, he's a big God.
Our God is a big God.
Yes, he is.
You are good.
You know, the gods in this world are man-made. But our God Jesus is the only God. And he will reign forever and ever. All the other gods will bow before Jesus.
All other gods, they are the works of man. You are the most high God. There is no like you.
All other gods,
all other gods, they are the works of man. You are the most high God. There is no like you.
Jehovah.
You are the most high.
Jehovah.
You are the most high God. There is none like you.
All of the gods,
all of the gods, they are the works of man. You are the most high God. There is none like you.
Jehovah.
You are the most high.
Jehovah.
You are.
a clap of offering. God is so wonderful, and we should give him the glory. He's Alpha and Omega. He's the beginning and the end.
No.